So, I'm at the mouth of the Eithin, my usual place to see the seals. Usually I see them just opposite here, but now I've caught sight of them, and I can hear them. Get them on focus for me. There they are. Look at their breath. Doesn't seem there's nearly the numbers that I usually see, but they're certainly active, aren't they? It's the most perfect day. Wind still. Very, very low tide. I'm just seeing so many beautiful things. Right close to me. He must be fishing. Don't know where he's gone now. That was close. Oh, it's right there. Suddenly there was a big flurry and an awful lot of them went into the water. Now, the tide is, I think, about to come in. This is the lowest I've ever seen it, so maybe they just relocate. But certainly there was a big kerfuffle. They all seem to be on the alert. I wonder what that's for. Something or other, everybody's out fishing. I wonder if they're going to just jump, if they'll all go in. I don't know. And it's two eiders having a bath. I don't know if they're a pair or not. Whoa. That's the sanderlings, look. Look at them. And if I look way over there, where the seals are. Come on, focus for me. There they are. So this is pretty much a perfect morning. And if I come right back, look. So pretty. Thank you. That looks like a little one, doesn't it?